SDRplay has sponsored a teaching course for university students. The course materials are for university teachers. The resulting 11-hour course is to give STEM students an understanding of radio communications. This video is to do two things: to invite anyone interested in teaching the course to join our next live webinar on February the 4th, 2021. And in the next 10 minutes to summarise what the course is all about. Welcome to SDRplay's Educators Programme and the new undergraduate teaching course, Understanding Radio Communications Using SDRs. Bluetooth, Wi-Fi, 3G, 4G, 5G, LoRa, mesh. Digital wireless communications are a fundamental part of modern electronic and computing systems. Going back three decades in time, undergraduates in electronics or telecommunications all studied the basics of RF and the fundamental modulation techniques such as CW, AM, FM, SSB. Since then, this chapter of learning has reduced or disappeared. For many, digital RF has become a black box. There's a serious chasm between other STEM subjects, which naturally link to modern RF communications. Computer science being just one, where if only we could inspire those students, some might appreciate and provide amazing new innovations. This course provides an interesting and practical way to learn about digital wireless communications and to put the techniques to work, receiving telemetry from the hundreds of CubeSats in orbit around the Earth. It's a fun way to learn important things. When we say course, we mean it's a complete, out-of-the-box, ready-to-roll set of lecture notes and slides, handouts, lab setup guides, video guides, and a forum where you can interact with other teachers who are teaching it. This course started life as a 12-hour optional course for third-year bachelor's students in aerospace engineering, and it's been broadened to make it suitable for all students that have some basic knowledge of signal theory and signal processing. The course materials were developed by Lorenzo Frezza and Paolo Mazzioli, PhD students at the Department of Mechanical and Aerospace Engineering, Sapienza, University of Rome, Italy. So this 11-hour course for STEM undergraduates is ideal for nurturing a real appreciation of radio communications through hands-on practical learning. The reason something better than a cheap dongle is used is that the SDRplay RSP1A has much better dynamic range and, most importantly, built-in filters to minimise the effects of phantom signals. Together with the SDRuno software, it's an SDR receiver which does a good job of faithfully picking up the real signals. Not only that, you can go on to make real calibrated signal measurements and use it as a spectrum analyzer lab tool. It's a springboard to reliably accessing the rest of the RF spectrum. For more information, go to www.sdrplay.com/understandingradio, where you can download a brochure, you can register to download the materials free of charge.